Yo, welcome back to my channel on YouTube. It's your humble and gracious host, Stilo. Saw Steve Lacy dropped a new project. I want to give a listen to a couple records from that project. So I'm going to do Bad Habit. I'm going to do Sunshine. I'm going to do Mercury. And I'm going to go ahead and get up out of here. Y'all be safe. Like, share, comment, subscribe if you're new. Also recommend me anything you want to see from me. You know, do that too. All right, without further ado, Bad Habit.
My tongue is a bad habit. Kinda mad that I didn't take a step at it. Thought you were too good for me, my dear. Never gave me time of day, my dear. It's okay, things happen for reasons that I think are sure, yeah.
Ever happened to y'all, or like you had a crush on somebody and you figure out years later they had a crush on you and you didn't know because you didn't know? That's the worst, man.
I wish I knew you wanted me. Your tongue like my bad habit. Would you mind if I tried to make a pass at it?
I don't know if she'd like it if you bite her tongue, bro. Or his tongue, whoever you're into. You know, very inclusive on this channel. I don't think that's a very pleasant feeling. Y'all like getting y'all tongues bit? I don't like when I bite my own tongue, bro. Like, I'm
not too good for me, my dear. Funny you come back to me, my dear. It's okay, things happen for reasons that I can ignore, yeah. Now that you're back, I can decide if I decide if you're in.
I'm everywhere, I'm cross-eyed. Is a funny ass line, bro.
You always knew the way to wow me. Fuck around, get tongue-tied. I turn it on, I make it rowdy. Then carry on, but I'm not hiding. You grabbing me hard, cause you know what you found is biscuits, is gravy, man.
Fouché's real name is Brittany. She looks like a Brittany. I'm not gonna lie to you. She does look like a Brittany. Speaking of Fouché, we're gonna get into the next record, Sunshine. Oh, one, feeling good, y'all. Hope you feel it.
Looking like it's all catching up to you lately. Been a couple months since I told you it's over. Caught me off guard when I saw you last week. Oh, so tough, but you bluffed when you had me. Saying my ex like my name ain't Steve. Gave you a chance and some dopamine. Safe to say after me you peeped. Still give you dick anytime you need. Admit that I wasn't lost. You're taking it just as hard.
Never admit to you that you were a loss. If I lost you, I'm going to admit to you that I shouldn't have lost you. Fuck out of here. Fouché, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that, bro. I'm not doing it. I guess if I wanted you back, I would have to admit that. But baby, you're a loss. I'm sorry. I just push these things off me. No, I can't do it. My ego won't let me.
It has me on, but always gonna be.
I like this a lot, I do. Bag with this one. They was in their bag for sure. Sure, take a walk or take a hike. Like, it was beautiful scenery, beautiful weather, 75 degrees. Way too hot to take a walk in this weather. It's like 98 right now. Disgusting. But when a great day, throw this on. Maybe throw a little picnic with a little tender young Special Young Thang. Have a great time. I can tell it's going to be a soundtrack to a lot of people's happiness, you know? Yep. This is love. It is, for sure.
I finally found
it. All right, let's get into Mercury, and I'm going to go ahead and get a baddie of Mercury. Strong Suit is definitely his production. I can tell you he's a producer first, artist second.
I looked up at the ceiling as I dropped my own so sorry text.
That sounds like almost like a backhanded compliment, but no, it's like, do you think of like Tyler as a producer first, artist second, or whatever? Just, I think of Pharrell as a producer first, artist second, so I didn't really mean no diss by it, but and certain touches to records that you can tell that the entire creative direction was influenced by that one person. Whether someone just sat in a studio or sat at home, whatever, however they create music, they was given a beat and then they had to figure out the pocket and figure out what to do with that beat. But once you're the creator, you could sit your voice in pockets that would be rather harder if you didn't make the production. That's what I meant. If you didn't spearhead the production.
Regret the choice I chose, but do regret the mess I made. I see you hurt, I wish I could just hold you tight and close. Don't need long, just wanna say I love you and miss you most. Oh, I know myself, my skin. Rolling stones don't crawl back in. Daddy's thoughts fell down on me. Break that curse for sweet relief. Little of heaven, little of pleasant. I don't know. Little of pleasure, little depression. I don't know. Little of heaven, little of pleasant. I don't know. How can I tell it? How can I measure it? If I don't know.
Says it.
shit real? That Mercury retrograde, that Gatorade shit that they y'all be talking about? Is that shit not for real? Like, is that shit real? Like, let me know. I'm not trying to offend nobody. I just really don't know, and I really don't see it impacting me. I don't know. I'm just saying.
Chiron, let's go get me done till I'm dead. But I can't seem to get the fuck on my head. Well, fuck it, I'll just cop a Porsche instead. I do as I please and you see where it led. Guess something bad ain't about to happen to me. You think I'm two-faced, I can name 23.
Records is Fouché got credit on.
I don't think I'm the one, but I could be your girlfriend till retrograde is done.
Very interesting experience. A lot of different sounds that I've never heard before. Never heard these sounds before. So this is definitely a Steve Lacy exclusive. First time really hearing his own individual music. I've only heard him on features on other people's records in a production by him, but never heard a full length project. So let me know if you enjoy Steve Lacy. How many full-length projects? What's your favorite full-length project by Steve Lacy? Yeah. Like, share, comment, subscribe if you're new. Steve Lovino, as always. Y'all be safe. Sweet.